Money from hell, I do the dark. Don't look back. Oh, come on. I think. Where's my phone there? Is it there? Oh, I'm doing a video. Oh, no. Hello, everybody. It's Wolfbrother 2 today. Stay back with another. Alright, guys, we're playing some Blades of Ages Part 4. I mean, Part 5. Let me turn that volume down, because that's too loud for me. That is pretty good. So, guys, how was last episode? Did you guys like it? Didn't even give you a chance to watch it, did I? Or did I? No, I didn't. Because I love doing this game. You need a notebook. And don't see the words on the screen. Don't read this. Good, you didn't see. Alright, good job. Campaign, let's do this!
Alright. The ground assault on the RAF beachhead centered on Dunkirk didn't work. The Nazis went to the air. They sent waves of bombers in with fire cover, trying to blow the hell out of the town and everyone in it. Our job was to protect the evacuation corridors so that the boys could get to the beach and the boats that were waiting for them. We were asked to provide air cover while they got the ground troops out of Dunkirk and onto anything that could float. Nazis didn't want anything making it off that beach alive.
Oh gosh, well that's just sad. And death. Repair. Oh, repair. Okay. You follow more and made higher turns for help cover and breaking. Oh, breaking.
Let's get in the air. You should check out the evacuation at Dunkirk before the lead really starts flying.
I hear Joe's already up there.
Well, we died. Good for you.
Let's get in the air. You should check out the evacuation at Dunkirk before the lead really starts flying.
Already up on the
air. I hear Joe's already up there.
Yeah, he took off an hour ago. Couldn't keep his feet on the ground. Here's hoping he doesn't take too many chances. If this is gonna be hairy.
I wouldn't worry too much about Joe. The kid acts like he was born with a joystick in his hand.
I'm just hoping he grew up with a brain in his head. If we see him, help me get him home in one piece, will ya?
Oh yay! Another aircraft flyer. I love these. Hey! Hey, Japanese.
Help!
Yeah, are you seriously stupid?
Joe, what the hell are you doing? Running for my life! Where did all them Germans go from?
Are you seriously that stupid? You Joe, just shut up.
I'm too young to die.
Joe, are you seriously? What is wrong with you? You act like everything is about to die. You're not gonna die, okay? We got
you.
In the clear, Joe. just shut up. I know we have to protect you today, but I mean, this was not what I signed up for.
Somebody get me clear.
I signed up for YouTube to do videos, not protect people. Well, unless it's someone. It's not a jerk. Well, try to lose him. I got a new Japanese plane. You guys like it?
Let me select it.
I got you, bro.
Good kill.
Thanks, y'all. That was close.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Just don't do that again. You nearly give Tom a heart attack.
Roger, Wilco. Him and me both.
Patch her up? Wait, what? Oh,
there
yeah!
Good as new, ain't you, girl?
She already gave him a...
And if y'all take any rounds, I can tell you how to make a few fixes of your own.
Cut the family reunion short, lads. We've got bombers headed for the evacuation fleet, and they've got your name on them.
Oh, this is awesome.
Why don't y'all go for it?
Oh, gosh! He's got a higher one.
Time to go get him, guys.
We read you, sir. Squadron is shooting free.
Why don't you just shut up? Actually, no. Because Joe's actually a...
Target destroyed. You got one coming around on your cap.
Get him off me, guys. Fleet. So, I have to protect my fleet? That sounds awesome.
Yeah. That's one less man.
The guns on the planes that have flown, which is three.
He's failing.
Doesn't really. Oh gosh, this guy is so stupid. Can I shoot these? Oh yeah, I can.
Careful, Cap, you got one on your tail.
Tactical nuke incoming! British Tower? What?
We're pulling out. Keep up the cover. Just a little more help, lads, and we're away. Save us houses.
Oh, I got it. Got him damaged. Because I'm going faster. Alright. These planes are better than mine. You shut up. Why would you stand still? You're so stupid.
Check your six, Captain.
Keeping the eye on the other guy. Why are these guys going so slow? Now you're dead. I don't want anyone messing with my family. A fleet of men. So I have to go slow for these guys.
Watch your fire, Turner.
Shoot, boss.
There's more incoming. We'll take them. You cover the fleet.
Oh, gosh. That's a lot more than I expected. They're in a 9-pack. Oh, yeah, because they're 999. That means no. There's nine of them. So 999999. Done.
Squadron, I need some protection.
You got it, boss.
Roger, we're on your tail. Reform on me, guys. Fellas, let's engage.
He's got a 9-pack right here. These planes are so heavy. As I mean, like heavy, I mean like as very bad. Like heavy, like you know how tanks are very heavy and they like hold a lot of bombs on them. Yeah, it is, isn't it? British on in convoys, me.
He's going down.
Who's that?
Frank's been flying with the RAF longer than any of us. He's almost as good as he thinks he is.
They must think he's pretty damn good.
Trains were leaving. You guys don't remember that, then you got stuck. Let's get made up. I pressed A. I didn't. God. Tip: attack bombers. Large bombers are slow, well armed, heavily. Yeah, I just realized that. Repair. Thanks. Special ability. A. Two.
This ought to be fun. There's gonna be more time.
Oh yay!
To
look at my plane.
Easy there, Frank. We're all gonna need to keep our cool on this.
Look at my plane, you guys.
You keep your head cool, me? I'll keep my guns hot.
This plane's a lot faster.
Squadron D copy. Is your squadron complete, Captain?
Yep.
Roger that, Major. We're all airborne, raring to go.
Good job. Coastal Defense Center got Jerry's inbound over Winchelsea and
Heather. Woohoo!
Happy hunting.
These are fun.
You too, sir. You heard the Major. Get ready, boys.
Let's go.
Chronicles
of Narnia!
We've got bomber wing coming in for a run. They're targeting Parliament.
Oh, now these sound sick!
Holy mother of God, that's a lot of
fun. Holy mother of what? That's a lot of what? No, turn it up. Listen to these guns, guys. Can you guys... Am I on mute? Turn that up. Alright, volume's all the way up. Let's begin.
We've got 2 minutes until they're over the Parliament building.
You know what you're saying, boss?
Alrighty then.
Here's how you hunt bombers. You're faster than they are, so use that to your advantage. You're more maneuverable, too. So don't come in on a direct line, or their gunners will chew you up. And whatever you do, don't hang around your search engine. You're sending you home in a lunchbox. Got it?
Frank, you're not helping.
Let's go!
come from?
I have no clue.
There's another one. Frank. He's on
Looks like the Jerrys are teaming up to try again. Nick, you lot can cover the tower while we go after the fighters.
We're on it.
You've got dive bombers coming in along the terrace.
Dive bomb!
Let's go get them.
Looks like Stukas, you're headed for the tower.
Dive bombers. They're sitting ducks, boys. Now's a good time.
They're trying to don't let them get under the AA.
I know where these guys are coming from. The guys are getting ready to spawn.
Not half bad, Yanks. You rang the bell there.
Squadron, engage at will.
Damn straight. Watch next.
Affirmative, we're engaging at will.
Looks like the Jerrys are teeing up to try again. Licky Lock can cover the tower while we go after the fighters.
That's a confirmed kill.
We're on it.
He's bailing. We've got dive bombers coming in along the Thames. Let's go get them.
You can't take much more punishment.
we are, aren't we, Joe?
Yeah, all right. We're regrouping. Looks like we got more company.
Let's go get them, boys.
They're heading straight for us.
Roger, the squadron is engaging targets above where it looks like you can.
Good one. Come on, come on. What are you waiting for?